scroll down to select system info, then click version info and update. In the LCD screen bottom, you press 5 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and one time right side. Then scroll down to select variant coding, then press factory reset button. Wait for some time to system reset.